the Lions are having a standoff with the Buffalo.